I'm Stefano Sabattini, and in this short video, it's my great pleasure to introduce the Transtecno Group. We are a young group in an established industry in a world where everything is constantly changing. Today, they need to be flexible, and to offer the attention to the clients is more important than ever. Listening to the customer is a priority. This is why Transtecno Group is organized into three main production plants in strategic geographical areas. Three major facilities that are ideally located across the world. Transtecno Italy, Transtecno China, and Transtecno Mexico. One single company. With this structure, we are able to listen to your needs and to act to meet them.
When I became involved in this adventure, I did not need to think twice. From the start, I could see the project was based on necessary but not obvious premise, internationalization. Today, Transtecno China has grown a great deal, in line with production needs. For years, we have been making gearboxes to global design and quality standards.
Transtecno Mexico is the youngest company in the group. And I agree with Stefano and Richard's statement. With this joint project, the range of gearboxes has grown immensely and is ideal for the world market, including America. Today, we offer the complete IAC and NEMA version of the aluminum and cast iron gearboxes.
It's been 30 years since I arrived in Transtecno. I think back on the past with pride. We are experiencing the present with active involvement. We are looking to the future with enormous enthusiasm. We are your global partner for power transmission.